check out the difference between the current Maxon AD999 analog delay and a blast from the past that's on its last gasp, I think. An Ibanez AD9 from the 80's. How long do you think I've had this one? Longer than a day. Les Paul, historic 59, white coily cable, and we'll use kind of an overdriven sound with the Marshall late 70s-ish JMP 100 watt, excuse me, and a Bandmaster 212 cabinet, yeah. So, what's the difference between the two? A lot. The AD999's got longer delay option. It's also cleaner sounding. And this one's just dirtier all around. It's dirty, and it sounds dirty. And I really have no idea how to use delay pedals, so probably not a good idea to continue watching this. Turn it off. Turn it off. Turn it off now!
Can noches enojadas.